So, my baby daddy, Dr. Al,
who's upped his game from roses to orchids, which I notice you haven't thrown out.
He asked me to move in with him.
Oh.
Jesse likes him. Franny likes him. And he's got a huge place. I mean, each of the kids would have their own room.
Okay, but what does that mean for you?
I'd have my own room, too, no strings attached. And really, he treats me pretty great. I'm just not used to being pampered. Maybe you should be. Amanda, you're having a baby. And it's his baby, too. I mean, I know that it's complicated. I know that there are no easy answers. But if Dr. Al wants to be involved, if he wants to help out, maybe that's not such a bad thing.